Hey there everyone, this is the New Age Class Gamer, and welcome back to Let's Play Sonic 3 and Knuckles. And we are in my least favorite zone in the entire game, isn't that lovely? And it doesn't look like that of a zone, why on earth would I hate this zone so much and call it the worst in the game? Well, the first act, I admit, isn't the worst thing ever, it's not my favorite in the whole world, but it's not bad. It's the second act, which is ridiculously long and annoying, and I don't like it, and it makes me sad every time I play this game because I have to go through that zone. The act, rather. Yeah, this first act isn't so bad, it's just, you know, a lot of sand and a few enemies here and there, but overall, it's a pretty fun level. It goes by fairly quickly. But the second act just drags on forever. Sort of like this LP, right? Self-deprecating humor is awesome. Anyway, we are in a desert, clearly, because it's called Sandopolis. Very clever name, I know. Then again, Casinoopolis is another original name Sonic Team's made, so can't really knock them for using the same formula. And, oh, meant to go up there. Still need to go up there. No. Hey, look, it's caterpillars, but they jump at us now like sharks, sort of. Sand sharks. Weird. And we fall through the sand, and we're in this part, so it's kind of like quicksand, but not really. Well, it is quicksand, in a way, because it does kill you if it drags you all the way down. No. Oh, I thought you were going to crush me. That would have presented a couple of problems. For one of them being losing my life. And you go so slow through the section, which is kind of a pain, which is why I usually like, take the uppermost path, but alas, I was not that lucky. Nope! You stupid scorpion thing. Scorpion tank. Didn't think that was possible of a scorpion tank. That's pretty awesome. And that was indeed a rock enemy. It was literally just a rock with feet. Way to go with creativity there, Sega. I'm impressed. Yeah, you're so intimidating. Just, you are so stupid. Just die. You're the definition of lazy character design. And oh no! I wanted to go up! How dare you? Well, I have no choice now, it looks like, but you know, this just takes up time. Precious, precious time. And, ooh, we have little zipline sort of sections right here. Fancy stuff. You just press a jump button. It's completely automated, basically. Like, and you can sit here as long as you want until you press a jump button, but other than that, there's no hazards, just kind of there for looks. It's like I've just fallen down that cliff and saved some time, in theory. No. Okay, I thought I was gonna die and fall into a bottomless pit, and in turn make me sad. A lot of things in this game make me sad. Mainly just dying and losing shields. Oh, you jerk, Scorpion. You're a jerk. And, ooh, these are fancy sandfalls. They're not waterfalls. That's obvious. No! Stop it, you scorpion tanks. You're evil. Don't like you. And we gotta ride the current of the sand. We are breaking so many laws of physics right now with the sand. And we're past the breaking of the laws of physics, and oh, that's just a regular rock. I thought it was going to be a stupid rock monster. And again, just another stupid rock. Eh! You're not going to get me today, you jerk! This is almost like the shell cracker in Sonic 2, because this hitbox has to be basically its back. Because, you know, there's a giant claw in the front in that case. In this case, there's a giant scorpion tail, which is a jerk, because it whips it out at you. And then you become sad because you got hit. Like I did. Oh no, what was that? That was a fail. Speed time! Go! We got this! Ooh, spring. Let's see if there's anything up here. There is. Another scorpion! Die! No! Can I not hit one of you stupid things? I'm not even gonna try again, because I'll just get hit again. It makes me sad. And stupid sand pillar, you can't do anything to me. And ooh, another zipline! Yay! These aren't monotonous at all. Oh, that was an epic jump. Right over that, column, I guess? Let's see if we can fall down here. We can, but we almost die. And I think we're up to the mini-boss of this level? Yeah, we are. And this is quite possibly the stupidest mini-boss in the entire game. It is ridiculous. Oh, it's all intimidating. This pyramid's coming up out of nowhere. Oh no, what's gonna come out of it? What's gonna come out of it? We don't know! So exciting. What are we gonna do? And lo and behold, guess what it is? A rock monster. Nicely done. And this one, you don't hit it. You let it kill itself. You just keep walking in front of it to make sure it jumps after you. And it will eventually fall in this sand pit right here. Dead serious, you don't have to lift a finger to kill this boss. It is, without a doubt, the most pathetic mini-boss in the game because it kills itself. You don't have to lift a finger. You just run. You do what you normally do. And I just saved Tails' life by jumping. You're welcome, Tails. And I just got hit by the most easy boss in the game. Way to go, me. Well, the whole point was I was going to try to get around it so I could hit it into the sand pit, which makes this go by faster, but... yeah. If you're a competent player, you could have done that without being hit. How does he explode? He just fell into a sand pit. I will never understand that. There's nothing in him. He was clearly just a rock with a face and some arms. There's no explosives in him. Or were there? Oh no, this level. This level. Oh, now I'm sad. I hate this level. Basically, the whole gimmick is their lights go out and you have to hold down those switches to turn the lights back on, obviously. But there's another gimmick which is really annoying we'll be getting into really quickly in the level here, sadly. Caterkiller Mark 2, get out of here. And another one is you push these pillar things, I don't know what they are, switches, and those sand columns disappear for X amount of time depending on how fast the switch goes back. So yeah, those are kind of annoying because you have to be kind of careful because some of the other... oh no, the ghosts are here. This is the other gimmick. These ghosts will attack you when the lights go out, and they are very hostile, so be aware of that and keep the lights on. See, like when you press the light, the ghosts go away. Pretty simple, but like when there's sections when you don't have any light and they come after you, it gets annoying because you keep getting hit because they attack you. Like ghosts normally shouldn't because they're ghosts. How do they actually physically harm you when they're transparent and whatnot? I don't know, but regardless, they will hurt you and possibly kill you. And jump this way to get on the path you need to get out of here. Yeah, ghosts, get out of here. You don't belong here. And a switch, which we can't see the switch for. Or the pillar, rather. You can see the switch right there, clearly. And these rocks are kind of tricky. Yeah, because of that, the platform's so small and Sonic's a little slippery. No. I'm gonna go get that light switch back on. Okay. I forgot we fell back from here. It's all good. Crisis averted. And let's try this again, because I suck at platforming. What? Okay, that was weird. I should have been sprung up there, but... I guess the game had other plans in mind, didn't it? Yeah, Tails, you fall! No, I didn't mean to do that. I apologize. This is a problem. I keep screwing up. I'm dragging the stage out even more than it is. This is usually like a 6-minute stage, as it is. We may be here for a while. This is a problem. I just need to stop jumping. Jump and I'll die, is the thing here. Well, not die, but close enough to dying. Eh. Almost got crushed there. Close call. And... oh no. There's more ghosts! There's more of them! We need light! I'm afraid of the dark! I don't like ghosts. Yeah, there's nothing over here. What the heck are we supposed to do to get back up? Can we get up? No. Well then, what are we supposed to do? Oh. Derp. There's a thing right here for it. And we're gonna hold back so we don't get crushed by that. And that would have sucked. We need lights soon though, because the lights are gonna go out again and we're gonna actually... yeah, right here. Ah, ghost! You can't kill me! I just killed you, temporarily. And let's go over here. Because, oh, you stupid scorpions! I hate you! You jerks and stuff. Free falling was totally worth it, though, because it saved us time. And, oh, there's a lot of crushing this level, too. With spikes. Adding insult to injury. And we need light switch, because I see that ghost, and he's bothering me. He's invading my personal space. Now two of them are invading my personal space. We need some light! Come on, now. Need to get up here. Yeah, light switch. Ha, stupid ghost. Can't hurt me in the dark. Or in the light, I mean. You can hurt me in the dark. That's the whole point of the light switches. And sand rising up, we have to make sure we don't get crushed because the sand keeps going and going and going. Like, I keep talking and talking and talking. And yeah, we need light because the ghost is making me paranoid again. Paranoia! Tails, that was weird. You just, like, sort of was glitchy. You was sort of glitchy. Oh, I have no good grammar skills. That again was a grammar mistake right there. Did you see what I did there? Tails, get crushed by this. Oh, whatever. We need light. Let there be light in here. We need it. In all seriousness, we actually do, because I'm gonna get hit and I have 41 rings. Thank you, Tails. I didn't even see that switch there. Your work is greatly appreciated. There's stuff over here that I want, but I'm not gonna be able to get to now. Sad. Sad. So sad. I have Hypersonic available right now. I don't think I'm gonna use him, though. As tempting as it is in this level. Oh. What just happened? Did I get crushed from jumping into a spot the game let me jump into? Man, we're all the way back here now? You've got to be kidding me, game. You are a jerk. A gigantic jerk. All the way back here, the first sand thing. That was a jerk move, let me jump there, and then in turn make me get crushed. It's like a mousetrap or something. Oh, you have just enough space to get in here, but as soon as you do, wham, you're dead. Jerks. Yeah, that's the worst I can say to them, because this game's awesome, and I'm just in love with it, so I can't really badmouth it too much. We need up, though. We need to get up. Because that ghost is... Oh, no. They're multiplying! They're like bunny rabbits! As soon as lights go out, there's more of them. Oh, that wasn't very family-friendly. I'm just gonna walk away from that one. Metaphorically, of course. Because Sonic only runs. Or jogs, rather. Oh, Tails! Hit the switch! Tails! No! What have you done? You've let the ghost keep staying here! Oh my gosh, we're gonna die! Why would you do that? Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Crap, 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 crap. Crap, 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 crap. Get out of here. Go, go, go. They're gonna be after us now, Tails. Go! Help me out. We're gonna get killed. We're gonna get slaughtered. We're gonna get massacred. Go, 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 go! Go! Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. They're attacking us now. They're attacking. They're attacking. This is the problem. No, 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 no. I will not lose my rings today. No. You can hit them, but they just disappear. Reappear. No. No. Light switch. We're safe. We didn't get hit once. Thank goodness. We are safe for now, anyways. And we're falling. I think we're getting close to the boss. You, Scorpion! Oh my gosh. Can I not catch a break from you guys? And there's one right here. Gosh. This is not a plun level. I was gonna say pleasant, and then I was gonna say fun, so it came out as plun. That was odd. But yeah, I believe we are actually getting fairly close to the mini-boss, because this section seems vaguely familiar. Oh, I've never seen this section before. This is something new. Wow. And there's a... What? A bubble shield? I have literally never been on this path before. This is a new one to me. And I've played this game, like, 3,000 times over. You've seen the save files. This is crazy. Wow. This game has awesome level design. Like, really? That's really freaking cool. Light switch! Get out of here, ghost. We don't want you here anymore. No, no, no. Don't want to bounce in the sand. That's a stupid idea. That's a stupid idea. That's a stupid idea. Don't do that, Sonic. And we've got to be getting close to the mini-boss, because there's a checkpoint, and I think we're getting close. Yeah. I don't think we are. I think I'm deluding myself. And that makes me sad, because this level just needs to freaking end. Been here for over 6 minutes because I think I died, and I know I died. There's no thinking about it. It happened. Oh no. Oh no. They're back. Light switch! Light switch! Save me from this misery. And this is an alternate path for Knuckles right here. Knuckles is the only one that can break through that area, so... Expect that for your Knuckles playthrough. And I may be doing that someday in Knuckles playthrough, because the game is basically an entirely different game with Knuckles. Because his level design is so different to be with his abilities. It's pretty cool, actually. Like, paths you didn't expect in Sonic 3 are there for him. And come on, we gotta be getting close. We're up to the 7-minute mark for crying out loud. And this episode's been going on for over 14 minutes. We need to end this. Light switch. Let's get out of here. Ooh, that's a new one. Again, these are things I didn't know existed until now. The more you know. Ooh, this is exciting. We're at the mini-boss now. Not mini-boss. Boss of the Act. Why do I keep doing that? And this is normally the boss I've used with Hypersonic. This may be no different. In fact, no, it's not going to be any different. You're just going to die because I don't like you. Basically, the whole point is you're supposed to hit him there, and you're supposed to hit him while that the golem part's gone away. Me, I'm just being lazy. I'm just going to hit him with Hypersonic. Because I'm a cheater. I'm a dirty, dirty cheater. And we are finally done with Sandopolis. Thank gosh. My least favorite level is done and over with. And next time, we're going on to a really awesome-looking zone, so that'll be pretty exciting. And I believe we'll actually have some story next time, if not the time after that. We'll be having some story soon, regardless. So, until then, this is the New Age Classic Gamer signing off. I really hope you enjoyed this. Take care.